This is Kathy Riley from HealthLinx with some tips on writing the magnet document. Remember, it's not an exercise in creative writing. I almost call it a technical type of writing. Stay focused and try not to get too far away from what really you're trying to demonstrate with your story. I often describe writing for magnet as finding that sweet spot. You want to make sure you're providing enough detail that someone who doesn't know you and doesn't know the story, the initiative, can understand it,